Dan Walker has taken to Twitter and bid farewell to an ITV show rival, who shared some personal news about his decision to leave the broadcaster. Dan Walker reacted to an announcement on Twitter after a Good Morning Britain rival announced they would be stepping down from their role after more than a decade. The BBC breakfast host took the opportunity to offer his well wishes to the show director, Erin Gordon. It comes after the GMB broadcast journalist revealed he would be taking on a new challenge after 13 years of working alongside Susanna Reid and former host Piers Morgan. Taking to the microblogging site, Erin penned a candid message which was quickly flooded with comments. He wrote, "Personal news. After 13 years at ITV and 7 as the series director of at GMB, I am leaving the program at the end of the year to take on an exciting new challenge. I've had an amazing time working with a brilliant team in front of and behind the camera, and I am so proud of the program I helped launch in 2014. Erin continued, "I've had some incredible opportunities at ITV, launching at ITV Peston, directing the primetime leaders' debates, hashtag life stories and exclusive interviews with at Piers Morgan and President Trump, as well as traveling the world. Not forgetting somehow getting a part in Bridget Jones' Baby. He finished, "I'd like thank GMB editor at Nell Thompson 62, Peston editor Vicky Flynn at Flynn V10 and ITV Daytime MD Emma Gormley for believing in me. The formidable studio crews that make me look good each day and our fabulous on-air team. I'm looking forward to the next chapter and a lie-in. Sick." Dan was one of the first to react to the news, as he shared his support. In view of his 722,000 followers, the BBC breakfast presenter wrote, "All the best, Erin." This morning host Eamon Holmes joined Dan in the comment section, writing, "It's a big TV world out there, Erin. It needs you. I hope our paths cross and we get the chance to collaborate once again. Enjoy the journey." Steph's Packed Lunch host, Steph McGovern commented, "Good luck with the next chapter. Former BBC breakfast presenter Bill Turnbull replied, "Didn't get to work with you much, Erin, but enough to know you're a top bloke. You always made us feel safe. Up there with the best of them. Good luck, pal." Meanwhile, Dan has returned to BBC Breakfast today, after the presenter recently enjoyed some time away from the programme. The BBC host explained he planned to spend some quality time with his family during the summer break. The broadcaster, who has signed up for Strictly Come Dancing 2021, admitted to his co-star Sally Nugent that he felt exposed during the show rehearsals. "I've been shoved into the full sparkles and sequins," Dan explained, adding, "and then there's a point where they say, here's some music, just dance a bit. He continued, "I'm like, hold on a minute. You've got to teach me how to do this." The anchor revealed he was made to dance without any guidance on his first day of Strictly rehearsals. Slightly blushing, Dan chuckled, "I've never felt so exposed. I was trying to be cool and smile even though I was melting inside. I even tripped over a glitter ball.